Yeah. I think very good question. So I cannot emphasize enough that it's the project of migrating ExaGlobe to ExaGlobe Plus is a really huge project. Every line of code that we had, so I said earlier, 6 million lines of code has been touched by the tooling. And as expected, we had numerous challenges during the project. But I think that together with Mobilize, as our partner, we managed to resolve all of them. So huge compliment also to the Mobilize team. I think knowing what we really know today, I think that manual migration would be impossible, or it would take a lot more time than we originally anticipated. And when I say impossible, if you look at what we have learned about the structure, the uniformity of the code generated by the tool, we could never have reached that goal. It's really impossible. So I would say that, at least from our standpoint, starting a big migration without a tool that automates it is simply, no way to go. And I think that Mobilize.net really delivered the right tool for the job that we had to do. I think we really have gotten better, cleaner code after the whole migration. So I think what we have found is that after the migration, we cleaned up quite a lot. Right now, it's really giving us the opportunity to really further innovate in a quicker way, because it's on .NET code, our solution going forward. So really can start now innovating again. On a very clean code base, which gives us as developers a lot more efficiency options that we could never have done so with the VB6 code. But if you look at the code base itself right now, it's structured, it's clear, it's uniform. So that really is a great starting point for us to start innovating again.
Would you recommend Mobilize.net to other companies in a similar situation?
Yeah, definitely. As I said earlier, we couldn't have done it without you guys. I would definitely advise Mobilize.net, recommend Mobilize.net heartily to any other company sitting in a similar situation as we have. I mean, indeed, as I said, there was really a partnership. I think we really found each other, really had very short lines, really a great way of communicating between the developers, the Scrum teams that we have. Also after the 10% migration, I think we really worked together as a team, and that really made a difference. So I could heartily recommend using Mobilize.net as a tool and Mobilize as a company to really help any company out with such a legacy migration to a new structured uniform code base.